just talk at normal.
Really, you are so professional, because like from my experience with my husband and his friend, the real estate agent, like he used to deal with them before he passed away. So I feel the difference between you and them.
Yes.
Really, you are so professional.
We, you know, like we always think about what the customer feeling, and we always put ourselves in the customer's shoes.
Investment you did, like, it's very, very beautiful, very nice. You spend money, you spend time, you spend a lot of things with your customers. You give them all support, all emotional support, like anything you can. But from my experience, I think you are my friend, not my agent, instead of my house.
That's what we really want to hear. And we, you know, like, work with someone, honestly, like, as the friend, first year customer, but then we become a good friend.
Yes.
Not now and in the future as well. Is anything we can help, please keep in touch.
Yeah.
You know, you can call me anytime, anytime.
I know that. Yes. I learned from Matthew. He gave me a lot of advices, like very good advices. I so appreciate that.
Yeah, we, Matt and I, is very much in the same page.
Yeah.
And everyone in the team is really careful, as our team is really careful.
I love everyone, especially when you're here action and everybody can hear. I love everyone.
We work as a team and we have really fun team.
Good.
And I'm very proud of our team. Yes.
Me too. I'm so proud to know you. To know you. That's it.
So thank you, Maha. Thank you for giving us a chance to help you to sell the house. And in the future, if you need to go and buy something, please give us a call. We can help you to buy the house as well.
I think I will give you only you a call.
All right. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Okay. Bye.
Bye.